Hey YouTube, so today I thought I'd make a quick video on the dingo and the auger attachment. I have a high torque auger. I'm using a 36 inch bit right now. I'm going to be planting some arborvitaes along my driveway here. So I got a hole here that I already started, hole right here, which has a stump next to it. So we'll see how that goes. Then I'm going to do a couple more behind me. So yeah, I thought I'd just show you how it works and you know, how much it takes out of it. It makes the job very easy. you have it, YouTube. I just dug those four holes. It didn't take very long at all. Had a little trouble over here, but that's because of the tree roots and the gravel. And so yeah, you wouldn't normally have that as a problem. But yeah, even with that though, I mean, imagine all the labor you'd have to do to, you know, dig those holes. So it sure is like a time saver and a back saver, you know. It works great. All right, thank you guys.